Some of the world's greatest athletes make vast amounts of money. The soccer star Cristiano Ronaldo makes $80 million a year, counting salary and endorsements. Basketball great LeBron James makes $72 million. Tiger Woods, the golfer, earns $61 million in a year, and tennis star Roger Federer makes $56 million. Some people argue that rich people like these sports stars should be taxed to help the poor. Others argue that taxation for redistribution is unjust. They say it is admirable for rich people voluntarily to help people in need, but wrong for the state to force them to do so. What do you think? Is it just or unjust for the state to tax the rich to help the poor?